monastery in Portugal, in Lisbon, Portugal. That's the group, part of the group member.
The stone is darker. It's darker because it's older. With the earthquake, the first floor collapsed. That is what we built. So part of the monastery collapsed, but not the church. Our Lady embraced this church. That's why they call it the Church of Santa Maria de Belém. The fact is that they say that there was 350 churches in Lisbon, plus 150 convents and monasteries. They all destroyed. They're all destroyed, but not this one. So that's why people believe that Our Lady protected this specific one. Well, in a way, this is also a memorial to Vasco da Gama, the great Portuguese navigator, and it's also a reminder of this discovery of India. In a way, this building was built with pepper money.
Inside of the monastery.
Excuse me.